Salute, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Hearts of Iron 3. My name is Vadim, and I've got a confession to make. I'm a real bastard when it comes to dating women. Yeah, I have no moral principles whatsoever. I will say anything, like, say any offensive, chauvinistic stuff to get laid. You know, I will fuck a girl and next day go on a date with another one. I can invite, like, 5 girls in one place, yeah, to meet. I will yeah, hit on almost every, I'm hitting on almost every pretty girl I know, like, even on the married one, on that having a boyfriend, and I don't know, who's a virgin and don't want any type of that crap. So yeah, I'm a kind of bad person this way, but I'm a good strategist, so yeah, let's go back to the game. And about this game, since there was lots of controversies about the votes that I did, so when you choose my next the game for my next Let's Play, there are lots of you guys who suggested the nation and this wasn't my plan. So there's lots of guys who, like, asked me to do a Germany, and then when they saw that I'm doing USA, they like, oh, you don't listen to the fans, oh, you can kind of for them and for you guys, I will reveal the secret why I chose United States in the first place. So the secret is consisting of one word. And this one word is nuclear warfare. Yeah, guys, you will see this. You will see this very soon. So I don't know if you noticed watching my videos, but you could notice this already, that I am, like, pushing the nuclear technology, trio of technology. Yeah, even though it's not still not the year that it's supposed to go on, so I'm pushing forward to do that. And my plan is not to only to capture, like, to win by convenience, like, by casual forces, land forces, but to bomb the hell out of everybody. Nuclear bomb the hell out of everybody. Of course, my first target will be Germany if it will not lose terribly to Poland with friends. I don't know, because anything can happen in this game. Because, as I said, it's not quite that balanced comparing to Hearts of Iron 2. And then, I don't know, maybe I will go for Soviet Union. And maybe there will be a peaceful victory. We'll just beat Germany and that's it. But I doubt it. I really, really doubt it. And still, yeah, I think you want to see some kind of action and world domination. Yeah, so this about nuclear weapon. I will do rocketry too. So I guess this will be a quite fun thing to watch. Yeah, like, I still don't know if there a nuclear winter in this game. That would be, you see, imagine, like, lots of Arctic equipment will be needed immediately. Yeah, like, agriculture will drop sufficiently. Yeah, everybody will start surviving. Yeah, and secret weapon of power armor will be available all of a sudden. So yeah, that would be cool. And still I am concentrating on my strategic bombers and aircraft carriers. So my strategic bomber will be helpful in the first part. But I'm still suffering from lack of industrial capacity, and I still don't know how this big country can have less industrial capacity than Germany, than tiny Germany. But this is the case. And by the way, about Germany once again, why I didn't choose it? There was a terrible bug. Yeah, see, I've checked it out for Germany, and I've beat France pretty easily, Poland and France. Poland not so much, because it gave me hard time to do that. But France pretty easily, and immediately after I captured France, there was a bug occurred during declaring annexion of France. That just destroyed game. Yeah, killed the game, and there was no chance to continue it whatsoever. So this was the final point where I said no, not Germany. I thought about Japan, but still, it Japan. The gameplay for Japan consists of not only a navy, but land force too. And land force I pretty much covered in my USSR let's play. And USA, it has everything. Sorry. It has aircrafts, carriers, navy force, and nuclear bomb too. The first one who will do that. And aside from researching nuclear technologies itself, I start researching nuclear bomb, nuclear energy theory. Yeah, so this is very important part, so make sure you didn't miss it. So it helps sufficiently increase your nuclear technologies production, not production, but research rate. So I hope I will be not only the first, but far the first guy who will invent it, invent the bomb, and I could nuke everybody out of the game. So what else? About countries. My special story is for Hungarian guys, like I saw lots of them who vote for Hearts of Iron 3 let's play, who vote for Germany or Hungary let's play. So yeah, guys, I'm sorry that my plan was to play for that our plans didn't correlate it enough. But I hope you still watch it and you still like this let's play. Actually, about my recording and doing videos, this, as you already know, I guess, is not live commentary, so I have some things planned to talk about. And on this video, there was not almost nothing to talk, because there was I guess you can see on the screen that it's just researching trading, researching watching around, and that's it, and deciding what research to go for. But I did this video just to for you not to drop out and to be able to talk about something useful. I guess my next video will be okay. That's enough. My next video will be when the wars will start. And I don't remember what year this is, but I guess Germany already captured. Already Schlust Austria. Already claimed Czechoslovakia. And Japan already beat China, almost all China possible, and not annexed, but created puppet states. So, yeah. See you on the next video when the war will start. So guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, and comrades, dismissed.